In eastern Ukraine, the ceasefire that came into force on the 27th of July has now contributed to the longest period of relative calm since the beginning of the conflict in 2014. This reduction in hostilities has meant that 53% drop in security incidents and an even larger reduction in civilian casualties. Our colleagues in Ukraine tell us that this improvement has given people on both sides of the contact line that divides eastern Ukraine a sense of normality, and people hope that it will become sustainable. But they also report that up till now, they have not observed changes in terms of humanitarian access that could lead to a scaling up of humanitarian work. And that is largely due to restrictions imposed in response to COVID-19.